damn trailing point switch. Tracks on D16.
Engineer, they say, made an error in controlling the train. Before leaving the locomotive, he intended to apply the independent brakes, and then by the time he realized his mistake, the train was going too fast for him to climb back on. We're being told...
No word on that runaway freight train in rural Pennsylvania. The train, AWVR 777, otherwise known as 777, left Bullard Yard in northern PA sometime before 8 a.m. this morning. No one was on board.
Looks like they're putting a train in front of 777 in an attempt to slow it down.